closest I've ever come to a connection, to being understood. But her emotion is also her weakness.